I like when it goes all fast like that. And that's literally not how you can just crash.